Mike, it's me. What you doing? You want to hang out?
Yeah, cool.
Cool, I'm coming by. Listen, I'm about to meet Michael. You want to join us?
Yes, for sure, pal. Absolutely.
Great. I'll be there soon. Man, only inches.
Okay, let's go. Hey, good to see you, Frank. I tell you what, kid.
Hello, Pop.
Haha, fuck you. But I will tell you what, despite everything, I still love Los Santos. I mean, I love living in Vinewood, seeing the sign, the studios, the whole thing. I wouldn't trade it. It makes me happy.
So the real things in life, like your family, your friends, your past, makes you miserable. And the fake things, like plastic people telling the same stories, that makes you happy? Cool, man, I got you. You belong here, my friend.
Let's get cracking. Ladies! Let's go get our nails done. We did it, guys. You gotta say we. Did it. That we did.
The Union Depository, we did it big, homies.
And Blaine County Savings and Loan and the Operation Merriweather was running out the port of LS.
That didn't turn out so good. We didn't get paid on that.
The story's enough.
Stories are good, but I prefer physical, like paychecks.
Oh, please, whatever. We're heist men. We took scores and we came out on top. And none of this would have happened if I hadn't have shown up. Thank the dear Lord I came to find you, Mikey.
Yeah, and here I thought you were gonna kill me. But you might just have saved me.
What? Might just? I actually did save you several times.
And I saved both of y'all countless times.
Hey, I did my share of saving, too, when I wasn't nearly getting you killed, right? So let's just leave it at that.
Frank, I hope you've learned that this is what stick-up men do. They help each other.
What, help each other and argue? Yeah, that's what I'm taking away from this.
Thank you.
Wanna hit the links, man? Freak out the membership committee?
Let's see what we got. Now that's what I'm talking about.
That's the way I played it.
There we go.
I love my sandwich.
Hey, look at that bad boy.
Get in there! Get in!
There you go.
In you go.
That's what I'm talking about.
You sandbagging me?
Total bullshit!
Hey! There we go. Damn.
Man, that is fucking useless. Nice line.
Hey, look at that bad boy.
Nice shot.
Fucking motherfuckers, all of you.
Fire in the hole. That's the way I played it. You sandbagging me?
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Now where I meant that one to go.
Laugh and I will cut your face!
How the fuck that happened?
You laughed.
I hate this fucking game.
There we go.
Damn it.
asshole.
Hey, look at that bad boy.
Good night. God damn it, I need new sticks.
That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, well done. Kidding me.
What?
Fuck you. This ain't quite what I planned.
Crap! Oh, thank you very much. Now where I meant that one to go. That was pretty awful.
You better not be cheating.
Man, fuck this game.
You made a noise, shit! Shit!
Oh, for fuck's sake! There we go. Good shot, asshole. Hey, look at that bad boy.
Get in there! Get in! Fucking A!
What the fuck is wrong with me?
Damn it, I need new sticks.
Nice. Now that's what I'm talking about. It's a stupid-ass game.
Lucky bastard.
That's what the fuck I'm talking about.
Nerves of steel, baby. You didn't stand a chance. Hey, you can drop me off if you want, but I'm up for doing more shit.
So let me ask you, Mikey. Now everything is more or less done and dusted. There's one thing I haven't quite figured out, but I know me and Frankie have both wondered about it.
What now?
Well, have you ever considered plastic surgery? I mean, or lipo? I mean, you're a very vain man, but you're also aging terribly.
Hey, I think I'm doing okay.
Okay, great, great. It's like you said, Frank. Denial is a very powerful drug.
I never said that. Hey, good seeing you fools.
Yeah, we should do this again.
Fun times. Let's do it again soon.